In Washington, Martin Heinrich's condition has gone from bad to worse. Heinrich voted for Nancy Pelosi's budget with a $1 trillion deficit, voted for her failed stimulus bill that spent $1 billion on jobs overseas. Then Heinrich voted for Pelosi's government takeover of health care, which cut Medicare by $500 billion and could hurt 75,000 New Mexicans. Martin Heinrich, time's up. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.